Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. And I am super excited to do this video because we are back on MLB The Show 23. It is episode 10 today. And for today's video, we have like a small little pack opening. So we have these April monthly awards, all our 95 overalls. We have two of these Diamond Duos packs. And we have these Kaiju Takeover packs. Probably just normal standard packs. So let's do the awards one first. So let's see, Jack Sawinski's. You know what, I'm going to go Tyro Estrada. I'm a Giants guy. Let's see, who I have at second base? Completely forgot. Second base. You know what? I would have him in for a little while. Let's get these Kaiju things. Come on, give me Diamond. Nothing. Come on, we need Diamonds. Dang it. I literally have all these guys already, so. Oh, oops. Alright, so now the best packs, the Diamond Duos. Come on. Dang it! Alright, one pack down of these Diamond Duos and no diamonds pulled. Oh my god, let me sell it. Alright. I need this. I need a diamond. Come on, give me a diamond. Come on. You've gotta be kidding me. We don't even pull a freaking diamond. Well, let's see. I had another pack that I probably should have sold people in. But anyways, there is programs that I could do. Ooh, like this. I'll try the June tops now. Moments, two hits with, never heard of that guy. Nah. Let's go. What's a Kaiju series? Let's see what that is. We can get a pack from that. There's a Mike Yastrzemski card in there. Let's see, let's scroll, scroll to the end, see what we got. Billy Williams, damn. Alright, let's see what moments we've got here. Four total bases with Billy Williams, I'm pretty sure that he's fast. Let's try that one. I still have to kind of get used to the buttons here because I'm used to like touching the actual controller. So, yeah. Gatorade's so good. So, four total bases. Billy Williams. Billy Williams. What the heck is that? There's a bug out there. You see that? What is that? This is a weird looking stadium. Probably maybe it's made up or something, but come on. Four total bases would mean basically if we hit a home run, it would do it, but You know. Oh my god, come on. Dude, I was clicking the button. Yeah, I'm really... Is it me, or is this thing, like, laggy or something? How did I not even foul that? Come on. I could try bunting. Okay, yeah, I should have done that earlier. Dang it. This is so stupid. Really hate doing moments. Yeah, this is definitely lag. Well, at least I made contact on that pitch. But I don't know what I'm doing. What the hell am I doing? What the hell is your boy doing? That just... This guy just almost hit me. This is definitely lag. There we go. I was pressing that stupid button. How is that not even a foul ball? Alright, first off, we don't even pull a diamond. Second off, we can't even hit. Damn, I'm pissed. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do this one. I'm just gonna see if there's a pitching one or something. I'm so pissed because I missed, because I wasted stubs on those diamond duo packs. I don't even know why they're even called diamond duos, because they don't give you diamonds. But let's see if there's any moments where we can do pitching that I haven't done yet. I'll try this one. Michael Wacha. Sorry if you guys can hear music in the background. That's the soundtrack from the game. So, yeah. Here we go, pitching time. Let's go for four-seamer to start. Just gotta pitch two innings and then hopefully we're in. So now we gotta face Judge. Come on. Damn, Judge struck out. Now I gotta get past Rizzo. I tried to do this one earlier, but I failed. And I was not able to face Giancarlo Stanton. Because for some reason he wasn't in. But I was able to face both Judge and Rizzo here. Oh my god. There we go, that's in there. There we go. Alright, let's see what Rizzo does here. Strikes out, inning over. I have no idea why DJ LeMahieu is hitting in the cleanup spot. That's so weird. I mean, he is a good hitter, but he's not like your particular home run hitter kind of guy, and that's like what the cleanup spot is made for. So, yeah. That's why Pete Alonso is always hitting cleanup for the Mets, and Bryce Harper is always hitting cleanup for the Phillies. So, yeah. Let's go curveball this time. Alright, looks like DJ LeMahieu wants to play. Well, technically he is playing, but, you know, you all know what I mean. That should be the first out. It is, baby, let's go. Alright, Harrison Bader. Should be the second out. Bader's fast, but he is out at first base. Let's go. Alright. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Should end the inning. Fernando makes the play. Alright. We only need three more outs. Alright, come on. Let me pitch. There we go. Let's go curveball. What I can't do is give up two runs. So, if I give up two runs, then I gotta do it all over again, which is kind of stupid. One out. Two outs away. Come on. Gotta get this guy. This guy definitely wants to play with us. What was that? Yeah, earlier off video, Austin Nola made a terrible frame job, and it's the reason why the umpire didn't call a strike. That was a perfect frame job, though. Alright, Anthony Volpe, who has the best rookie card of Series 2, is now up. Can't wait to get my hands on Anthony Volpe's rookie card. Maybe bad luck when I'm saying that when he's hitting against me right now. That should end the inning. Ha Sung Kim. Inning over. We did it, baby. Let's go. All right, let's see if we got anything. No rewards. Well, let's see. Have we gotten anything? Alright guys, well that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.